Do you know what to look for when you're searching for an HVAC contractor? Not knowing could cost you hundreds or even thousands of dollars. Some contractors will take advantage of the fact that most of their customers don't know what they're looking at. Arm yourself with the right knowledge, and no one will take advantage of you. Today I want to tell you about the practice of claiming there are multiple failures in your system. Quite simply, this is not the case with heating and cooling systems. If something goes wrong, it's usually only one, or at most two, components. Be skeptical if your contractor says you need a lot of work on a lot of different components. This is normally not the case. Always use a contractor that has a solid reputation and that you trust. Ask for proof when it makes sense and ask for more information when something sounds fishy. Your home is a place of comfort and security. It is also one of your largest assets. You want to be sure you're getting the best value for your investment. Our free report will give you the information you need to make the right heating and air conditioning decisions. You want to be a smarter consumer? Head over to www.wilmingtonairconditioningrepairs.com now to receive your free report, HVAC Scams, What You Need to Know Before Your Next Purchase.